It is King Hall, but it's more than King Hall by name. The commitment to Dr. King's legacy of social justice and public interest is seen throughout. It's seen in our instruction. It's seen just in the everyday interaction of the students and the faculty. And I've not been disappointed since I came here. I've learned a lot more that I even knew existed, and a lot more connections of how it's relevant with the law and relevant to legal practice.